The second lesson, brothers and sisters in Islam, that we learn, something that sometimes we lose track of, and a statement is made in the Quran. Listen to this. Wallahu ghalib. Wallahu ghalib. والله غالب على أمره ولكن أكثر الناس لا يعلمون. And Allah has full control, full power of what He wants to be done. And a lot of people do not know. Subhanallah, يا أخي. After He killed a lot of newborn, the people came and complained. المصريين يعني the Egyptians, because they used to use the children of the males from Bani Israel as slaves. They used to cook for them, clean the clothes and so forth. After 10-15 years, the Egyptians started complaining to the Pharaoh, listen, we don't have any more servants, we're going to end up doing that dirty work. Then you know what? He decided to allow them to live 1 year, execute them another year. Let's gamble now. That is why, by the way, you don't read anything interesting about the birth of Harun. Harun was born on that year when the children are allowed to live. وذاك لا تقرأ أنها أم رمته. Allah, the mother of Harun did not throw him in the sea, in the river. La, because he was born in the year that children are allowed to live. But شوف, look at this now. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordains that Musa is to be born on the year he slays the children. And guess what? You Pharaoh will pick him up, and you Pharaoh will bring him up to bring your kingdom down. Shaif. Wallahu ghalib. We just have to seek Him, rely on Him. He can make things happen to us. Muslims now, they go and disobey Allah. Say, we want to empower the Ummah. You ask an average brother, Ya Akhi, why do you take a loan? Is the riba? Ya brother, I want to empower the Muslims. I want to have saving money so I can. Ya Sidi, at the expense of the disobedience. Kalam man hada. You want to empower the Ummah at the expense of the disobedience of Allah, when victory comes from Allah. وَمَا النَّصْرُ إِلَّا مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. لا يا حبيبي, give the deen of Allah victory in earth. Let people know that usury is haram. That's what Allah wants you to do. Victory will come. Oh. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reveals to the mother of Musa to throw him in the river, picks him up. Right away, the Pharaoh and his people, as soon as the wife of the Pharaoh laid an eye on him, she fell in love with him. ولذلك في أثر إسرائيلي, يعني لا نعرف له صحة من ضعف, سئل الشيطان, الشيطان was asked, Have you ever loved a human being? He said, one, Musa. ليه? Because Allah said, وَأَلْقَيْتُ عَلَيْكَ مَحَبَّةً مِنِّي. That anybody who looks at you, Ya Musa, loves you. Immediately, the wife of the Pharaoh, لَا تَقْتُلُوهُ. Kill him not. والنساء في مصر يا إخوة, لهم جولات وصولات. Women in Egypt, top of the line. Allah al-musta'an. The Pharaoh said, I hear and I obey my wife. Asbab.